Hello, my name is Gert-Jan Teekman and I'm an application manager at Hosokawa Micron BV. Hosokawa Micron has several dryers in its portfolio. Today I would like to introduce you to our flash dryer called DMR or Drymeister. As you can see in this test model, the DMR comprises of two sections, a disperser section and a classifier section. When integrated into its system, hot air is generated at the front of the system, and at the end of the system there's a downstream, a filter and fan extracting the gases. The hot air is flowing around this disperser disc, and the disperser disc is making small particles out of the filter cake, such as these materials. This increases the area of evaporation enormously, and therefore enabling a very quick drying process, thus also called flash drying. The air, together with the evaporated liquids, transport the material to the dynamic classifier. The dynamic classifier will select on the particle size and moisture content of the product, and the particles which do not meet the requirements for particle size or moisture content are rejected and stay in the dryer until they meet their requirements. As you can see, the end product is a fine powder with a distinct particle size distribution and a homogeneous low moisture content. Since the dryer is able to handle both sticky as well as high solid feed material, combined with a high inlet temperature, it can save up to 70% of energy compared to other flash dryers like a spray dryer. This, with the classifier on top, makes the evaporation duty of the dryer extremely high, especially in relation to its volume. This smallest commercial model, as well as lab scale model, can evaporate up to 200 kilos per hour, and we can upgrade that to 10 tons per hour for our bigger models. We would be very happy to do tests with your material. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. Thank you for watching.